Nice. What the hell? Like random money over here.
You know I'ma dodge that shit.
Assassinations. To complete. Grab a hoe and he'll show. Smov. Michael. Got pulled over again. Alejandro. Luther. Mike. Seriously. Lieutenant Gorshin. Mr. Roller. DJ Vangela. DJ Enigmas. So I'll have to use the radios. Maybe this video will get flagged, but whatever. I don't think this goes through anywhere. The salamander. That's way over there. Over in the Decker district. Okay, that was a near miss. This car still isn't taking that any damage yet. The heck's in that of Adamantium? Alright, K-12.
That is a sad excuse for a fight.
That was a trap.
It's a trap.
Of course it's a trap. Everything's a trap these days. Where's Akbar at? He's behind this, I know he is. That fish-headed bastard. Oh, nice. In the face. Magnanimous terminated. Alright, let's do some more assassinations. Grab a police car and pull him over somewhere in Ashwood. Mikey's eliminated. So who else is next? Who's next? Angel. So I need to get a luchador vehicle. Or no, it's a specific vehicle the luchadors have, I guess. Interesting that things are down here. This place will become a mess pretty soon here, this area. Somehow I have a stop frickin' light jammed into my car. That's kind of awesome, actually. Well, it's still drivable. That's a start. What's the thing? So, what vehicle is that? Something on this one. That's gonna maybe it's this one, but it's not. So I seem to go grab a luchador vehicle. Which means I need to go over here. Alright, we got ourselves a luchador vehicle. Now let's get it one piece back over there. Okay, at least make it over to the docks.
Nothing to it.
Everything is permitted. Awesome. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. So I need some frickin' backup.
I'd be pissed if you didn't pick me.
Shut up and get your arse over here. So I'm still getting my posterior shot off. Thank you for the car. Some of you get in, one of you stays behind. No, everything is running into me. Thank you very much. Case in point, everything is running into me. Hell no. Alright, next assassination. stalk the stalker. And Lorenz, oh great. I just came from there. Whatever. No, I shouldn't be driving this slow, thank you very much. Can't do anything about it, this car's pretty messed up. Because that's my job, thank you very much. I'm saying thank you very much all the time now. I think we have to do compliments.
That's just perfect. Sage can't lose. That's just perfect. That's just perfect. That's just perfect.
I don't think we can do this while Stag is down here. There's not really much we can do about it.
You're so strong.
So let's have to deal with Stag, I guess. So it says I have 18. That was the wrong one.
Hold up, I'm out.
Yep, I'm a badass.
I am one badass.
Alright, well, let's deal with Stag then so I can get rid of this whole situation. Air Steelport.
A bunch of birds?
A convoy of planes, all accompanying a Stag cargo plane.
Next time, start with that explanation.
They're scheduled to enter Steelport airspace not long from now, probably bringing in new weapons and equipment for Stag.
Doubt we could get to them before they land. We'll have to hit them on the ground.
Viola said you could use the Syndicate's jet if you need to.
Well, that opens up a whole new set of possibilities.
Want me to send their location?
Send it to Viola. Tell her to get the plane ready.
Oh, well. Kind of went boom into a conflagration of a fail. Alright, start that mission again. Grab a car.
Do you know what a flock of birds is?
A bunch of birds?
A convoy of planes, all accompanying a Stag cargo plane.
Next time, start with that explanation.
They're scheduled. Steelport airspace not long from now, probably bringing in new weapons and equipment for Stag.
Doubt we could get to them before they land. We'll have to hit them on the ground.
Viola said you could use the Syndicate's jet if you need to.
Well, that opens up a whole new set of possibilities.
Want me to send their location?
Send it to Viola. Tell her to get the plane ready.
You asshole. stupid son of
a... Okay. This is a really crappy car, but whatever it'll do, I guess. Crappy car. Very crappy car. Oh, there's a good one there. Raycaster, if I'm thinking correctly. Yep. Oh wow, that was kind of close to going over into the river there. Nice. All right, to the airfield. Of course there is. That's not who we are. Oh, is this one where we get the black hole gun?
Doors locked from the inside.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use. Almost forgot. Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
Thank you, Miss Sassy Pants. Oh, what the heck?
Is it working?
Is there anything else to try?
I've still got it.
How the fuck did I lose
it? What the hell? Is that like adamantium gear or something?
Not this either.
We'll keep looking.
Stag Commando.
Some sort of gun here. Might be able to blast open the door.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
Seems like this should work.
You getting close enough?
Nice. That's right, it's a sonic boom gun. That's what it is. But you have to be pretty close.
That's all sorted.
Come on. How do I have unlimited pistol ammo? Maybe it's just for this mission. There's only like one guy left I can try this on. Just that, it's gone. As in blown up, as in kaput, as in bye bye, as in I destroyed. I'm a saint, and that's what we do. Insanely stupid stuff. Escape the plane. Oh, this is the one where we like escape on the tank. Yeah.
That seemed like a good idea at the time.
That's her excuse for everything. This is what's so ridiculous about this, it's like impossible to... hit these guys correctly.
Who else wants up? Excuse me.
Yes, it is.
And me without my camera. How convenient. Time to bail.
There's another tank there.
Fuck it! Woo!
It's what we call hyper-reality. No sense in Steelport. And so the insane mess begins that I mentioned the other day. Yes, this stuff is zombie gas. You guessed that correctly. We now have a Walking Dead situation. Exactly.
Fuck my life.
There's Steelport. So that's going to be it for tonight. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the videos. Comments or questions, feel free to leave them below. And if you haven't done so already, would appreciate it if you'd subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time.